Hi folks, this is Dr. Lou Pop of Second Opinion with Joan Lunden, and I wanted to talk to you about an outbreak of hepatitis in small children around the world. You may have heard about this. Hepatitis is basically inflammation of the liver. The liver is an incredibly important organ in our body. It provides kind of the cleansing of a lot of the stuff we eat in our blood and metabolism of foods. When it becomes inflamed, it can become life-threatening and sometimes needs to be replaced with a transplant if it occurs. The typical causes are viruses and toxins, certain drugs, alcohol can do it. Well, these kids are small. They're under age 10, the majority under age 5. And they're developing hepatitis that has nothing to do with hepatitis A, B, or C, or CMV, or EBV, toxins, or alcohol. And it's not related to COVID-19 or even the COVID-19 vaccine, because most of these kids haven't even gotten the vaccine. They're too young. So the question is, what's causing this? And the CDC and other health organizations around the world have seen an association with adenovirus 41, which is a common cold virus that doesn't typically do this. As a result, there's investigation into that. It's not clear that that is the cause. Right now, it's just an association. But it's important for you to know, as parents and grandparents, if there's any small children in your life, that you recognize these signs and symptoms, especially since we don't know how they're getting or how it's transmitted, whether it's due to some unknown toxin or this virus or other viruses or infections. So watch for signs of fatigue in little kids, loss of appetite. If they start to have yellowing of their skin or their eyes, the urine is abnormal, they have unexplained nausea, it's best to get that checked out by the pediatrician. Hopefully we'll have more information as this evolves. Fortunately, it's very small numbers, and that's great, but sometimes when it's small numbers, it takes longer to figure out what the cause is. So keep your eyes open for this. Pay attention to the news. It's another evolving health story around the world, hepatitis in small children. Folks, have a good day and stay healthy.